Today is gonna do I'm gonna do a tutorial, Mr. Double tutorial, how to fake a triple track from a single DI signal from the guitar. And I saw something really interesting on YouTube. This is called Audio Cult. Made this video about a double track stereo guitar with just one DI track, using reamping and using phase inverting in the input and phase inverting in the output, mean phase inverting the mic, the amp at the top end output on one side, and the other side leave it normal, pan and stereo. And it's really cool how the overdrive, inverted input overdrive effects, and then re-inverted output top end last one give something sounds like a triple track, and it works. Let's check it out. So the way that it works, I put a phase. Okay, let's start over. Okay, let's delete this one. There's a JS plugin in Reaper it's called, if we're searching for phase, phase, there's a phase rotator, whatever, that is used to invert the phase with a certain degrees and certain latency. So I put that. The setting for this, okay, let's put one at the end and put one at the beginning. Okay, so I put that in 1024, low latency as possible, and put that at 180s, and put the routing at only one side, or left side, or maybe you can do that for the right side if you need. So pin that left input, left output. And what it sounds like, okay, I put the cabin dual mono in this example. What the fuck, man? Dual mono, this example, I'm dual mono because I want the cab loading close left and right at the same time. Then the same, so I put this example, I'll put the master puppet and pulse. Okay, so what it sounds like with this phase rotator. It's like a phasey has effect. I put that mix in mono. We got nothing because it cancel each other. Left and right. Silence. Complete silence. But if I do that, do a copy the selected effects and do a pass this effect. But place that just before the amp that is also set in stereo routing mode. Okay, what it really sounds like without this, it sounds like mono. Yeah, of course, maybe not in phase, maybe in phase. No, maybe like this. That's way. Come on. So without this, it sounds like completely mono. But to put the phase on in input and phase rotator on the output together, sounds like. Yeah, you hear this. A tropic triple tracking fake. Something that sounds like a fake double track. Look, I got an issue on it. Phase rotator 180 degrees. Left side, same thing at the output. Just next to the cab, and it sounds like that way as well. 180 degrees, phase rotator, input. So the magic, spread it magic. We can clear the ears. Okay, use your earphone, okay? Don't listen to this with this fucking monitor. Can hear the difference on this. So, sounds like, okay, hold a second. Without this, and on it, I love how it sounds like. So let's change Justice Fall of the Cam. Okay, I'll use another cab, for example. Maybe orange cab, C60.1. Okay, maybe a cable Pantera Walk. And the benefit of this is if you turn this output stereo to output mono mix. This is mono mix friendly and really back to stereo. Because there's no phase cancelling on that. So the way it works is really interesting. So this is a nice trick. So I can do a link to a bypass and link that to my MODO, mobile pre, and switch on and off. And then there's a difference. Okay, let's open an already made template. Yeah. I did that with the bass and guitar, and of course, Justice Fall, turning off the bass. Turn it off. On. I love how it sounds. Mainly, I love how it sounds. Does it really replace the dimension expander I used to? Maybe yes, maybe not, but this is where it really works with the magic occur when you use gain, overdrive and distortion. Without this, switch that to clean sounds like right in the middle, no, with some leak, grain leak, a little bit of the overdrive inside, but if you put no more, you put gain on it, not that gain, but the other gain, a bit. Okay, let's see the floor of the gain that can the magic occur. At a certain amount of gain, overdrive gain and distortion, what the fuck we call it? The magic. There. So this is saturation to the magic. Saturation. On clean tone, it doesn't work. Don't expect that it's working in clean tone. It's spread. So this is a nice trick. I love that trick. Maybe try this at home. If you're a Reaper user, you already get this plugin, Phase Rotator. And enjoy. See you next time. And please subscribe.